That was the top deck of the fucking century. Obviously, he's gonna be able to deal with it pretty easily. But. I have no time for games. That was one of the most absurd games I've ever played. That guy's gotta be fucking fuming right now.